Is your firm getting new personal injury cases for only $338.91? If not, check out this email from one of my clients' call center managers that shows how they got 87 cases in only 18 days for $338.91 per case. When I started my agency over 12 years ago, I wanted to generate the highest quality leads at the lowest possible price. The problem is that Google pay-per-click is expensive and SEO is inconsistent because Google's algorithm is always changing. Additionally, with pay-per-click, you pay for clicks and not qualified leads. You don't show up at the top of Google. It doesn't show your reviews. It's confusing to identify your keywords. It's difficult to track your cost per case. You pay for competitors clicking on your ad. It's not optimized for your local market. It doesn't allow you to rank high based on factors you can control. It doesn't allow you to build your brand and authority locally. If our goal was to build a highly profitable, long-term, consistent lead generation asset for our clients that allowed us to target local markets, we had to overcome these obstacles. We also wanted to build our clients' brand and authority locally with reviews, like we do on Google My Business, while leveraging the lead consistency we get with pay-per-click. Finally, we wanted to be able to leverage our three agency superpowers: getting five-star reviews for authority, managing the intake department to increase conversions, and setting up multiple Google My Business pages to get more leads. About 4 months ago, our goals became a reality when Google approved a powerful new ad type for personal injury attorneys called Local Service Ads, or Google Screened. Google Screened allowed us to get one of our clients 977 qualified personal injury leads in 3 months for only $150.75 per lead that generated 444 cases at a cost per case of $331.71. Notice how consistent the lead volume is below. This client got 137 qualified PI leads in 1 month at $100.09 per qualified lead that generated 19 cases for a cost per case of $721.70. This client got 126 PI leads in 2 months at $197 per qualified lead that generated 23 cases for a cost per case of $1,083.98. This client got 331 qualified personal injury leads at $230.16 per lead in 3 months. This client got 162 qualified personal injury leads in 1 month at $100.56 per qualified lead. We were able to get these amazing results because over the past 12 years, we learned to optimize three strategies that we call the three R's: reviews, radius, and response time. For example, just by optimizing the radius and creating more Google Screen pages for our clients, we are able to generate significantly more qualified leads and cases for our clients. To learn more about the three R's and how we got significantly more leads at the cost per lead and cost per case mentioned above, just go ahead and click on this video to get immediate access to a quick 15-minute training video that will teach you everything you need to know about the three R's so that you can start getting these results with Google Screened. Again, just click on this video to learn how we get personal injury cases for $338.91 without picking out complicated keywords, paying for expensive pay-per-click, paying for click fraud, or trying to track clicks to your website or anything else. Thanks. We'll see you on the other side.